I'm Max Stalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off duplicate notifications across your Google Pixel devices. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on the Google Pixel device you don't want to get duplicate notifications on. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Notifications. Notifications options are shown. Step 3. Scroll down this menu to the Sync Across Devices section and then tap Dismiss Notifications Across Pixel Devices. The associated menu opens. Step 4. Tap to toggle on Dismiss on this device. A window pops up asking if you want to allow notifications for this feature. Step 5. Tap OK. The notification, read, reply, and control screen is shown. Step 6. Tap to toggle on Allow Notification Access. A window opens asking if you want to allow notification access for the device connectivity service. Step 7. Tap Allow. Now, tap the back button to return to the Dismiss Notifications Across Pixel Devices screen. Step 8. Navigate to the Account section and then tap to select the Google account you want to turn off notifications for across your Google Pixel devices. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxstalton.how.